We are learning Palm Beach County Fire Rescue responded to a crash involving a car and a semi-truck on the Turnpike. That crash happened yesterday along South Atlantic Avenue on the Turnpike, causing the car to burst into flames. Authorities say one driver was found outside the burning vehicle with Good Samaritans providing first aid. As of right now, the extent of the injuries is unknown.